Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, then do subscribe to my channel and hit the bell button so that you don't miss any of my new uploads. And in today's video, I'm going to share my new summer kurti haul from Jabong. So without any further ado, let's get started with today's video. So these are the kurtis which I've got recently from Jabong for summer time. So I highly needed pure cotton kurtis in summers because we sweat a lot, so we need to be really comfortable wearing clothes. So I prefer cotton material in summers. So I've got these kurtis, and these are so affordable and I've got it in sale. So the first kurti is in this nice yellow color with the kalamkari print here. It looks so good and so stylish when worn. The top neck part looks like this with the kalamkari piping over here. It has a button detailing in the middle part. And talking about the lower part of the kurta, the lower part is all same. It is plain and it has a big kalamkari border here with the nice embellished frills here with the blue color, with a nice contrast blue color. So I just love this kurta and it looks so stylish and it is so comfortable. And I have also washed this kurta. It is like, you know, it is a nice pure cotton material. I really like this kurta a lot, and all the prices of the kurta will be listed down here. If you want to buy, I'm going to link down all the details in the description box below, so please check that. So this is all about my first kurta. I love this kurta, and the print is also the same. Even after washing, the print has not vanished away. I mean that it has not faded at all, so it looks still the same. And the color quality is also too good, and the delivery time is also pretty good. I like the Jabong delivery, and the quality of the packaging is also too good. The brand of this kurta is AKS, and my size is small in this AKS brand, so I'm really comfortable. But I've got the small size. I still feel that the kurta is a bit loose to me, but I'm really happy with the quality. And I don't want too sticky kurtas. I just want it to be a bit loose. That's why I'm fine with the material. The sleeves part would look like this. It has a 3/4 sleeves with the big kalamkari border. This top is too good, guys, and it is so affordable. So I pretty much love all the tops. It has to be altered slightly, so I'm fine. Anyway, I'm fine with this kurta. I like this color a lot. It does look so good on me. Now let's talk about the second kurta. The second kurta is a nice pink polka dots kurta. It is a sleeveless kurta, and this is also pure cotton material, and this looks so comfortable when worn. And I love this print a lot, and currently polka dots print is in trend, and it has a nice flare also. See, the flare of the kurta is too good. It is around 3 meters, I guess. It looks so good. And the brand of the kurta is MBE, and my size is medium. I've got the medium size in MBE brand. The neck part of the kurta is V in shape. It has a nice deep neck, and it has a tie knots on the sides here. I mean, the kurta is all about the polka dots. The design is same all over on the kurta till the end, so I find it to be really good. When it doesn't have a lining material inside, but it doesn't look that sheer at all. The quality is really good. I'm happy with this kurta as well. So at the end of the video, I'm going to show you all the kurtas try on as well. Back part of the kurta is covered fully. It is not deep at all. It looks high neck on the back side of the kurta, and it has a similar thing like the front part of the kurta on the back side as well. So this kurta is my favorite. It has a nice flare and it looks so good and stylish when worn. You can even pair it up with the denim jacket, or you can even wear it directly like that as a gown as well. So yeah, I just love this kurta a lot. Last but not least, I've got this nice truck. It is black in color. It's a nice black shrug with checks print all over. Currently checks is my favorite, so that I've got this. It is from the same brand MBE, and I've got the size L here, but I was new to this brand, that's why I've got one in the medium and one in the L. But I find the medium to be right size for me, and the L is too large for me. I wanted to get altered. This shrug looks so good and it looks so grand when worn. If you want to wear it for a small party or occasion, you can definitely pair it up with this shrug. It would go really well and it would just bling it up easily. The sleeves of this shrug is 3/4 and the same print on the sleeves as well. So total shrug would look same from top to bottom. It has a collar neck. It comes with tie-ons on both the sides. This material is also cotton, and yeah, really happy with the material quality as well. I like this kind of shrug with a nice step detailing at the bottom part. It looks great when worn along with the flared anarkalis. So this is all about my summer kurtas. I hope you like this video and give it a big thumbs up, and I'll get you soon in my next video. Until then, bye.